Good day, IVFC kids. Today, we are going to skip count. But before that, I will introduce to you my skip counting chart I designed specifically for you. First, the triangle will tell us what to skip count. This would tell us the number of columns. And all the circles below represents the numbers. On the first row, we have 1 to 10. The second row, we have 11 to 20, and so on and so forth. What is this line for? This is just a guide that you are in between 5 and 6. Now let's start skip counting. Before we are going to skip counting by twos, let me introduce to you counting by ones. It also means that we are not going to skip any number in between. Let's start counting by one, starting from one. One, two, three, four, and five. Now, we are very sure that we are in between five and six. This line serves as a guide. Now, let's continue counting. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Since our skip counting chart is limited to 30 numbers, we will stop at this point. Now let's start skip counting by twos. Kapag sinabi natin counting by twos, meron tayong skip na one number in between. Ang counting by twos is not necessarily mean starting from two. Pwedeng start from three, start from seven, and so on and so forth. Basta ang sinasabi natin dito, pag by twos, it has to be skipped one number in between. In this example, we will count by twos starting from two. Then, we will skip one number in between. After two, what's next? There you go! We skip number three and proceed with number four. Starting from 2, we have the next number as 4.
What's next?
Again, we will skip one number after 4.
6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. 22, 24, 26, 28, and 30. There you have it. We have counted by twos starting from 2 until 30. We have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, and 30.
Take a look at the pattern. Started from an even number and ends in an even number. If it starts on an odd number, it will end in an odd number. Now let's proceed with counting by threes. Remember to skip two numbers in between. Let's start counting by threes, starting from number three. Let's skip two numbers in between. Let's skip four and five. What is the next number? The next number is six. Let's continue counting by threes. And the next number is nine. Let's skip two numbers. The next number is 12. Now we have 3, 6, 9, and 12. What's next? The next number is 15. 18, 21, 24, 27, and 30. As a summary, this is the list if we are counting by threes, starting from 3. We have 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, and 30. Sa mga magulang na interesadong mag-join sa aming program, search lang po sa FB IVFC Tutorials, Inquiry and Registration. Ito ay isang libreng serbisyo mula sa iVolunteer for Filipino Children.